you can still use the copy machine where I actually work. But just come by at lunch so that my boss doesn't see you, because Kim will just freak out and she already doesn't like me very much.
That's weird. I don't think my boss likes me either.
I don't think mine likes me either.
Maybe it's a universal thing.
Yeah, or maybe it's because you're all hanging around here at 11:30 on a Wednesday.
Yeah, let's head off to work.
So I guess that decides it.
Yep.
Hanging out at a coffee place, not nearly as much fun as hanging out at a bar.
Mine says Ted, no heart.
Mine says Swarly. How could you get Swarly from Barney? It's not even a name. Who would ever be called Swarly? This would never happen at a bar. Oh, hey there, I'm Barney. How are ya? No, I'm Barney! Oh, you'll pack quite a wall up there.
We decided to go as the Breakfast Club, but failed to coordinate our costumes.
Sincerely yours, the Breakfast Club.
This is the most 1990s music video of all time.
All I need is a shirtless old man in black and white for no reason.
You're their teacher, not their friend.
Exactly.
If people don't know their place, nobody's happy.
Amen.
You have to make things clear.
Run, tell that. Yeah, baby, run and tell that.
We spent the whole summer madly in love.
Tell me more. Tell me more. Like, did he have a car?
My blitzy lies over the ocean. My blitzy lies over the sea. My blitzy lies over the ocean. So bring back my blitzy.
Please stop.
To me.
My body lies over the ocean.
Puzzles is a place where people go to feel like they belong.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got.
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name.
At Puzzles, we all fit together.
It's a place where everyone feels at home.
And we bang chicks in Ted's room.
Today's category, classic westerns that involve red cowboy boots. Robin?
The Good, the Bad, and the Fabulous. The Magnificent Kevin.
No Country for Straight Men.
Ted, you can't let him treat you like that.
Yeah, you gotta ask yourself, who's the boss?
Tony.
Mona.
Mona?
Watch it more closely. Rock your world.
There is more to life than what you're living. So take a chance and face the wind.
I have a Sanford and Son on my DVR that I will take with me to my grave.
You're locked out, dummy!
Damn it!
You big dummy! You big dummy! You big cold-blooded dummy!
We lost Barney.
What do you mean?
See, he figured out a while back he could fake an entire conversation just by saying titles of black sitcoms from the 70s and 80s.
Hey, Barney, want to go upstairs and do stuff to me that I won't even let Marshall do?
Different strokes.
what's happening?
Right, Barney?
Give me a break.
It sucks.
Good times.
We're gonna go out in the alley and fight those guys.
What's happening now?
Fine. Have at it. Exercise your dibs. She's got her shields up anyway. She's reading a book.
Yeah, at a bar. That book might as well be called Are You There, Barney? It's Me, Horny.
King Joffrey's parents were brother and sister, and he was a fair and wise leader.
No, sorry. I refuse to be a part of a third runaway bride situation. It's like the dude in that documentary who kept having women show up dead at the bottom of his staircase. Sure, maybe they all trip, but it's like, do you want to hang out with that guy?
An old friend from Canada is in town, and I'm meeting him for a drink.
Ooh, somebody you went to Degrassi with? Yeah, and I want to take another crack at that chick Doris. I know I can land that lesbian plane.
No snakes on that plane.
I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane!
Barney, love the new identities. Little thing, instead of being a naked super ninja, can I be Meryl Streep in The Devil Wears Prada?
Good morning, Miranda.
Let me, Isaac. Where's that piece of paper I had in my hand yesterday morning?
Thank you for your time.
Who is that sad little person?
Well, after a long day of style meetings and photo shoots and being way too mean to my assistant, I sometimes bang an underwear model.
My goodness. Writing plays is a real job.
I work 90 hours a week subsidizing your real job.
I won a Tony.
I brought French cooking to America.
A great new chapter in my life began today, and we're going to celebrate. Right now, we need two things. We need cool, and we need the gang.
So it seems like happy hour all day around here.
Yes, happy hour. Great American invention for spending quality time with spouse, soused.
Bartender with a mind for everyone.
You bartender. Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take it to Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego, baby.
You know the best part about you challenging me on Dishwalla?
Didn't challenge you, don't care.
Made me dig up my old video diaries from freshman year. And somewhere in here, there's gonna be proof that I am not a piggyback stamper. I have my own original ideas.
What, didn't you only do the video diaries because of Winona Ryder and Reality Bites?
No. I don't know what you're talking. Shut up.
How can we repair all the damage we inherited? Fellow graduates, the answer is simple. The answer is, I don't know.
What is Generation X? What does the X in Generation X stand for? What do we stand for? Why aren't people on campus talking about this?
Hey, I've been trying to call you, like, all night.
Oh, my God, I'm sorry, I would have answered. But it is Tuesday night.
It's Sunday.
And you know what that means. Edward 40 Hands!
Well, this must be quite a change for you, right, Ed?
Edward, dear, I think he prefers Edward.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Grape Scotch! Oh, great Scott!
I like Halloween very much. It's nice.
It's also tomorrow.
And my name is Borat. I like sex. It's nice.
And then there was the time they scored the brother-sister combo.
It was everything we ever dreamed of when watching Donnie and Marie. She was a little bit country.
He was a little bit way into black guys.
Every wedding he attends, James insists on performing.
Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world. And we rely on each other. From one lover to another.
I need is a great folk song.
Gather round ye children to hear the tale so sweet of a man who dared to race machines with nothing but his feet.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day.
We built Chip City. We built Chip City on all your dough. Built Chip City.
Worse, pregnancy. If a baby's on board that train, it is headed straight back to Manatee City, where the grass ain't green and the girls ain't pretty.
Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
Hang on, I heard you were doing this, so I worked on some stuff. I'm planning a white wedding. Tell me, Billy Idol, is it a nice day for that?
It's a nice day for a white wedding.
Oh, funk legend George Clinton, I am so glad you spotted me at your concert and dragged me on stage to dance with you Courtney Cox style.
For every 3 tens you bang, throw a bone to a five. They're grateful and hardworking, and let's face it, sometimes you just want to lay there.
What's that got to do with laser tag?
Everything!
Bring me everyone.
What do you mean everyone?
Everyone!
Wait, can you guys help me down?
Like Barney's theory about world peace?
So I explained to her, I said, Madeline, every single international conflict essentially boils down to sexual tension.
Cold War!
Mrs. Gorbachev, take down those pants.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Ted just pulled off the greatest train dodge since Stand By Me. Well, not the first kid, but the other kids.
Come on, Teddy man. Get off the tracks, you're crazy.
Train dodge. Dig it.
This is like the first thing we bought for this place, remember?
Of course I do.
Marshall, my sensors indicate that your pecan sandy levels are dangerously low.
Oh, yes, Master Luke. Remember that I am fluent in over 6 million forms of
communication. What are you telling them?
Hello, I think.
See you on the other side, Ray.
Nice working with you, Dr. Venkman.
See you on the other side, Ray.
Nice working with you, Dr. Venkman.
Constance Fry, Constance Fry, anytime you call, Constance will fulfill your needs, winter, spring, or fall.
Constance Fry, Constance Fry, anytime you'd call, Constance would fulfill your needs, winter, spring, or
needs them?
Not us.
Hi, two for dinner?
Just the two of you.
Then suddenly,
oh my God. I love Josh.
I am majorly, totally, but crazy in love with Josh.
Ding.
Wait, it was all my fault. I mean, I'm the bastard here.
We have two very nice people up in that apartment who are perfect for us.
And what are you doing standing out in the rain with us?
I don't think this was a good idea. You shouldn't have followed me here.
Do you feel guilty?
Please do me the honor of accepting my hand.
I wrote you every day for a year.
You wrote me?
Yes. It wasn't over. Still isn't over.
Come here, you two!
Oh, you really do have everything in there, don't you? Mm-hmm.
You're like Mary Poppins if her magic purse was also filled with drugs.
If? Ted, the kids in that movie jumped into a painting and spent 15 minutes chasing a cartoon fox.
Give me your hand, please, Michael. Don't slouch. One, two.
Oh, musha, musha.
Poor little bloke. Let's give him a hand.
So how's the nanny search going, Lil?
Ugh, lousy. Mrs. Buckminster was a spoonful of sugar. Spoonful of sugar? Grow up.
That a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down.
Life moves pretty fast, Barney. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you might miss it.
Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. It's over. Go home.
Go.